Jesus. Are y'all having as much fun as we are up here? That's hard to do, but when I look out and I feel this energy, I feel like y'all are having as much fun as we are up here. I love you guys so much. I just want to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for coming out tonight. It's a special night. I got a new friend in the crowd. He goes by the name of Derek.
Way to go, Derek!
He's a true hero. Took one for America. Derek, I salute you. We all salute you. Just reminds me how much goes on behind the scenes, just so we can come and enjoy stuff like that. We wish you a speedy recovery, my brother. Be back at it in no time. One more, show your love for Derek. Out of curiosity, is there anybody here that it's your first time to see me in the Tennessee Kids? And I don't know, maybe some of you in here have been rocking with me for like 20, 25 years. But for you first timers, I hope you felt that right there. Because I've been out on this tour and I've seen so many faces that I've seen before. And there's something that so many of us in this room, like we grew up together. You know, I went through some of the bad haircuts in public for you guys. Because I did that for you. No, but seriously, for so many of us, we really have grown up together. Sometimes it's hard to find the words to show you my gratitude. But like I said, I've been doing this for so long, and you know, when I say at the end of Like I Love You on my first album, your life, but I want you to know that you are such a huge part of my life. So thank you, DC. Y'all want to sing one with me? Yeah. Y'all want to sing two with me? Yeah. All right, let's start with the first one. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Let me know when you got it. It goes.
If I get jealous, I can't help it. I want everything you, I guess I'm selfish.
Okay, run it back.
This all that I saw.